Hey guys, it's day 812 and we're doing chest and tries.
So it's just warm up, it's like 25.
Sets, five reps, it's like whatever weight you can do. Like three sets of.
That's what you do.
I'm gonna do 25.
On top of it?
Yeah. And then I'm gonna try a 10.
So I have no idea, so
you need to
get yeah, I should be good. Maybe like the next set, I might get a spot.
So the thing I like about these, if it like falls on this, it doesn't really hurt you.
No,
it just kind of sits above you.
It's a good little fail safe.
Yeah. dumbbells.
Yeah, we can just like order online and pick up the ones really close. So for these I do 9.
Watch this.
she lost, it was like a big shock. The first time.
Penua is still, I mean, Penua was still tough, to be honest, but.
Yeah.
Cardio the rest of the time too, right? So I've been going all like different hikes.
Oh yeah, 6 days a week is awesome.
Like staying consistent.
I found it tough sometimes though, because like with work, I'd finish work, I go home from like 7 to 4:30.
Oh yeah.
And then I'm after doing notes and treatment plans and stuff, sometimes I sit until 6, right? So by the time I get home, 6, 6:30, then you gotta work out, then you gotta eat. Then you gotta wake up the next day and shower, so it's kind of like, start getting to the point where it's like, some days are...
There's no time left?
Oh yeah, it's just, in the winter, it rains a lot, but...
Yeah.
It's easier when it's like that weather, right? No one's going on, but you get like a sweet bike ride from, our place. Like, it's just down to the water, the beach. Take our bikes from our place down to the beach and we're gonna head right back. And it's all uphill on the way back.
Yeah. That's really good. Tricep dips.
All the cable,
or whatever.
Yeah. your energy. You're doing something, right?
Yeah. I'm wondering if I can do that. I never thought about even doing like one, like just isolating one.
So what I wanted to do is I wanted to get this.
Okay.
Not here, because I feel like this is easy to build. This is hard
on
to build.
On the side?
Right? Yeah. That little corner. So I think that I'm trying to think of the movement. So I go out slightly. Like I go like. Slightly. Like, I don't want the shoulder to get hit either, right? So I kind of sit like this, and I just go out.
Yeah.
And I hold the chest to kind of just go quiet. And then I go the other one.
Yeah.
And try to kind of target here.
Yeah.
Underneath the nipple.
Yeah, I think we're trying.
You know what you're doing, like, I think they said when you're doing, the different thing for shoulders you have to be careful with, right? Because you don't want to, like, turn your rotator cuff. It is the main thing with the shoulders. You don't want to turn your rotator cuff as you're working out.
Okay.
When you're doing shrugs, you're not supposed to do that.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure you're not supposed to do a circle.
You're supposed to straight up. Because the rotator cuff doesn't gain the muscle.
Yeah.
So you wear your rotator cuff by moving from side to side with the weight. So I think you have to just kind of keep it straight. I don't think it's fun.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna look into that. So I think I have the hand thing anyways. I'm just sitting in there. It's worth trying. For this, I just try to do 9. And just 3 sets.
Stronger as you go on?
No, I definitely die out. I do.
Maybe it's because people like get stronger, they don't cut themselves first because I feel like.
Yeah. I don't know, I definitely get weaker the more I go on. But maybe, yeah.
Plus, you put those big guys that work out too, they get the feel like, you know, like a thrill, like whole weight into it.
Yeah.
Right? Instead of just like doing it with keeping your shoulders back.
Yeah.
But I'm sure these guys are pretty big.
Yeah,
this is a
guys.
Must
be taking
a scarf.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, last one. And that's it.
Oh, see ya.